But I sent you guys a tweet that went out today. It featured a clip from, I don't want to ask the question. Have you seen Training Day?
What? You didn't see?
I didn't say anything.
No. Answer the question.
No. I didn't say
anything. I know, but you answered. He already knew.
He didn't have to say anything.
What?
He didn't have to say
anything. Oh, my God.
That whole... We're gonna collect ourselves here.
Oh my
real quick.
God!
The climactic scene from Training Day, the one that essentially won Denzel the Oscar.
He won an Oscar. He went so dark to get an Oscar.
Did you know? Did you have any inkling that all of that was contrived?
No, I didn't know. That.
Improvised on the spot.
I did not know that.
All right, just real quick. If anyone beats Uncle Phil, the whole scene where. You motherfuckers will be playing basketball in Pelican Bay shoe program. 23-hour lockdown. I should send you guys the clip, but just to put it in a nice little bow.
Dr. Beats even said it, man.
We didn't even send him the tweet. That entire sequence was improvised by Denzel Washington.
Fucking.
I don't care if he does this entire fucking Gladiator movie in like a Jersey accent, pretending he's Frank Lucas from fucking American Gangster.
I don't give a shit.
American Gangster is great. He can be Frank Lucas in every movie from now until the end of time, and I won't give a shit. I don't care if he's in fucking ancient Rome pretending to be an emperor. I don't give a fuck. He can just be Denzel, and that's more than enough. The fact that he improvised that entire scene that essentially won him an Oscar has... He might be the one. He might be the GOAT. I don't give a fuck. Bring your arguments, Leo, Tom, Marlon Brando. I don't give a shit. He might be at the tippity top just on the strength of that scene alone. Dex is shaking his fucking head.
No, I'm answering the chat, but without saying words.
Please, okay.
You haven't seen it. You haven't even seen it.
I have to bring a whole fucking DVD catalog, like the leather-bound book, with us to the beach. He's not going to watch?
When is he going to watch?
You know I have to try, though. You know I have to try. I will fight this fight. I will run this fool's errand.
God damn it.
I don't know how I got to this point in life, but
Kong ain't got shit on me? What the fuck?
I've heard these lines before. I just never seen it.
I'm going to have an aneurysm one of these
days.
I have no words. You know the whole conversation we had before the show about, you know, like me donking off at some point? It might happen as a result of talking movies with the Iceman. We're gonna widow my wife. Man.
God damn it.
I just don't have time.
It's not even time.
Is that time?
Bruh. It was in a time where we had a lot of time.
Did we? When was this?
The Training Day?
Yeah.
It was 2001.
We were still friends with certain people. That's what I'm saying. God damn it, man. We had no kids. Like, I don't understand.